The following is a demonstration and explanation of what you can expect to experience during a FibroScan examination. The FibroScan operator will have you lie on your back and ask you to raise your right arm behind your head. With your shirt pulled up to expose your rib cage, allow the operator to correctly locate the FibroScan probe. The painless, non-invasive procedure will begin. With the probe pressed against your side, FibroScan is able to measure a 3 cubic centimeter volume of liver tissue. This large examination volume is 100 times the size of a typical liver biopsy and minimizes sampling error. This unique method of assessing liver stiffness uses vibration-controlled transient elastography, or VCTE. VCTE works by producing a mechanical shear wave from the tip of the FibroScan probe. During the examination, you will feel a slight flick or tap on the skin. This is producing the shear wave that will travel through the liver tissue. The shear wave speed is measured by ultrasound pulses, which reflect off the wave as it passes through a part of the liver. The speed of the shear wave is used to calculate liver stiffness. In addition to liver stiffness, FibroScan simultaneously calculates ultrasound attenuation rate in the explored 3 cubic centimeter volume. This assessment, known as controlled attenuation parameter, or CAP, is associated with the extent of fat present in liver tissue. As fat builds in the liver, more of the ultrasound signal is absorbed by the fat, thus reducing or attenuating the amount of ultrasound returning to the probe. After applying a water-based gel to the tip of the probe, the operator will position the probe in the space between your ribs. You will feel a slight pressure and a slight flick against your skin when the shear wave is created. You may feel about 10 flicks on your skin as part of the examination. FibroScan will record the measurements and the results will be provided to your physician. Your physician will be the one to interpret the data according to your personal medical history as part of an overall assessment of your liver health. Thank you for your participation.